room!
So you fell asleep first at a sleepover and now you're wondering how much force does it take to crush a human skull? Well, one study suggested it takes 235 kilos or 520 pounds to crush a skull. Luckily, this is more than twice the amount of force human hands can muster. You're safe.
This one clicks into here and we've got this one over here. And yes, they work. And we have the Switch, current state of Nintendo edition.
Look, gang, a door.
I wonder where it leads.
We'll never know.